Well, you probably can remember from your own life or the things you do, even at school. When are the times that you enjoy what you do the best? It's usually when you get to have a say in it, right? When you get to choose about something. So in this program, we believe very much in giving students autonomy for their own learning process. That means that we give them a lot of responsibility. They get to have a say in what they do. So we give students responsibility for their own learning in several ways. One of them, of course, is that we expect them to do the work. Not learning is not an option within this program. If we ask you to prepare for something, you're supposed to do it, and we give you that responsibility and we expect you to take it. But we also give you responsibility and freedom in elements of the program that you get to choose for yourself. For example, we have the negotiated learning units, which is the elective program basically in the entire study program, which comprises of a full quarter of the program. So it's a full year almost, but then divided over the 4 years, where you get to choose based on your own interests, curiosities, ambitions, things that you want to try out. You get to choose little study units that you can take and learn from.